Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Renato Sanchez. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Blanc. Timely intervention. Throw-ins given. And the substitution will occur now. Rodrigo Javier de Paul getting the better of his opponent.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. João Cancelo. Credit to them for winning back possession. No real conviction in the challenge. Giving the ball away. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Perfect challenge. Laporte. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, tremendous block. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Oh, he's lost possession. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they can bring it out now. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Klose. He made it look simple, really. Klose. And a significant block following that cross. So the corner played into the box. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Sanchez. Essien wins the ball. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Can they take advantage of the situation? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. This might have potential. And options in the centre. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Michael Essien. Nani. Here's Ronaldo. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressive up front. Their forwards really hit form today. The result was never much in doubt, if I'm honest.
Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Lee.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Might be a chance here.